Monacotas. You are in business, you are in ministry, sir. Today you are where there are pastors that don't greet me. Why? Because of something. I'm not going to be good. They will label you a name.
Yes, sir.
Listen. Sir. Labeling is different from direct reading. Anything they label can be open. No, you are not getting it. They just label you. Anything that label you, there is a rain that will fall and pull it away. Yeah. It has labeled you a barren woman, a poor person. You will they are ripping you up. Listen to me. They have labeled you what God has not said concerning you. Listen to me, sir. Men label why God speaks at his establishment.
Yes.
In Genesis 26, from verse 12 to 14, let me show you something about Isaac. Then Isaac sought in that land, verse 12. Genesis 26, verse 12 to 14. Then Isaac sought in that land and received in the same year an hundredfold. And the Lord blessed him. And verse 13. And the man waxed great until he became very great. For he had possessions of flocks, and possession of heat, and great stores of Sabbath, and the Philistines envied him. Because the soil was advancing. In the days of famine, this guy is doing like this. Let me tell you something. The day you are blessed, the day you begin to build a house, understand that that very day, if you were having 10 enemies, they are multiplied to 36. Somebody is not getting it. The day you buy a car, that is when your challenges begin. That's why, let me tell you, people have not known the things to pray. There are times you marry, the day you marry, some challenges start. And you begin to ask God why you said in your word, either family, wife, family, good thing or difficult for God. You don't understand that was a good thing that God has given to you. There are people that we oppose that favor. Am I talking to somebody? So in every blessing, there must be a fight.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Am I talking to somebody? Yes. Once you begin to advance in life, God begins to bless you. That people begin to see your blessings physically. They will feel it and then back. They say, plus, if you were praying 2 times, increase it to 5 times.
Yes, sir.
Because listen to me. In everything, there must be a preservation. Am I talking to somebody?
Yes.
The only thing that can sustain your blessings is prayer. Am I talking to somebody here? Don't stay back on for prayers once you are blessed. That is why I talk people. God does not bless them because the more God blesses them, the more you become lazy. And once you become lazy, you become more exposed to danger. Am I talking to somebody here? So God is careful in blessing somebody. Before he blesses you, he understands if you can manage your blessings. You don't understand that the day you buy a car, your prayer point in the morning, Lord, I cancel accident. Your prayer point in the morning, I cover the animal with the precious blood of Jesus. The people forget and they drive like that recklessly. And you get accident, you say, who caused it? The day you buy a car, you buy accident. Oh, somebody's not getting it. Yeah. who's inviting. I'm talking to somebody here. So whenever you ask God, give me more. Every next level, attack next levels. I'm talking to somebody. When God empowers you in anointing, the devil empowers your enemy in anointing. I'm talking to somebody. The enemy that fights you yesterday is different from the one that fights you today. You are advancing. Men develop hatred in you. Men are coming very serious. In Genesis 37, Genesis 37, I read verse 11. Genesis 37, 11. And his brethren envied him, but his father observed the same. Can I say something?
Yes,
Joseph had a dream. And look at the destiny of Joseph was that great. Whenever he's before his brothers, they envy him. They envy him. Sir, every advancement puts you to an adventure.
Yes,
once you are advanced, you begin to embark on adventures. Am I talking to somebody? I'm out here that said every big man will be a problem. Am I talking to somebody?
Yes.
They get you becoming millionaire. That's why you understand that millionaires are trying. Because people around you, listen to me, you be buyers, you be helping beggars more than buyers. Come, let's reason together.
I hear
he said, come, let's fight together.